In small and mid-sized companies of the future, humans and robots will work together in close proximity, with numerous processes being automated through the intelligent use of new robotized solutions. Repetitive and complex tasks, such as assembly processes, will be managed using intuitive methods. Safety sensors, in combination with situational awareness, will enable the robot to work with the human operator in a fenceless environment. Simple gestures may provide a common language for human-robot communication, such as commands for starting and stopping a motion. The introduction of sensor-based cognitive skills will allow intuitive collaboration and robust task execution. The operator will be able to work with the robot without needing any special knowledge of programming, automation, or robotics. The smart dual-arm robot will cooperate with a human to accomplish tasks and activities that would otherwise be unergonomic or stressful for the worker. Cognitive functions will support collaboration between human and robot in the various phases of each task. This will include both program generation and program execution. Using a sensor-based vision system, the dual-arm robot will be able to recognize and localize objects in its workspace without the need for special fixtures or predetermined object positions. An automated planning system for assembly tasks with sequence constraints will generate the motions to be executed by the robot. For program generation, the worker can show the robot where the parts are placed. Also, different skills can be combined for more complex tasks. A preview of the processes to be executed by the robot in the SME-compatible work cell will give the operator an opportunity to make preliminary evaluation with possible adjustments. Once instructed, the robot will execute the task automatically. A combination of internal motion control and skill execution engine with sensor-based process monitoring will enable the robot to adapt its motions and actions to cope with uncertainties in initial object placement or with inaccuracies resulting from object handling. This will allow the robot to perform complex tasks without the need for complex programming. The smart dual-arm robot will provide several common subtasks for use in complex assembly processes. Skills such as grasping with cooperative motion or peg-in-hole insertion will be readily available for process planning and manual process instruction. In addition, the robot will be able to learn, adapting to exceptions and memorizing manually instructed recovery strategies. Object recognition with a vision system and sensor-based skill execution will allow robust assembly processes in an open workspace. Safety sensors will permit a fenceless environment in which the operator has easy access to the process as it happens. The robot is equipped with a tool changer, grippers, and nut runners. With tool changes already part of the program, the smart dual-arm robot will offer excellent flexibility together with high precision, enabling it to be adapted for a wide range of tasks and applications.
Questo sistema è straordinario in quanto offre un'incredibile flessibilità e una varietà di applicazioni. È un sistema aperto ed essendo compatibile con ROS e con Linux è facile da usare sia in termini di programmazione che di integrazione con qualsiasi tipo di hardware come sensori, pinze o quant'altro. L'architettura aperta ed insieme la programmazione intuitiva aprono il sistema verso una nuova ed ampia gamma di applicazioni.
Over the next few years, robotics will find its way into all fields of human activity. That's why robotic systems need to be ever easier to use and ever more flexible to allow simple interaction with humans. In other words, in the future, robots and humans will work together on every process in every enterprise. Europe's leading robot manufacturers and research institutes have teamed up with the European Robotics Initiative for strengthening the competitiveness of SMEs in manufacturing to make the vision of cognitive robotics in manufacturing a reality.